Most people living with diabetes, I believe that the doctors advise that they should not take alcohol. So, should you completely not take alcohol? Ama unaweza onja?
It's important to not to take alcohol.
Completely.
Completely. It's advisable. But there are those people that they are addicted.
Yeah.
They say that they feel that they cannot fail to take alcohol. So there is the amount that one should take. If you take beer, there is some meals that you should take of beer. If you take wine, there is a number of meals that you should take wine. If you are taking spirit, there is number of meals that you should take if you are diabetic to prevent sugars from going high. So for such a person who tells you that let me be free with you, doctor, that even if you tell me to leave alcohol, I just take it. So there is that amount in meals that we prescribe them, that if you are taking beer, take this number of meals.
The prescription, is it per day, per week,
per year? Yeah, it's per day.
Per day?
Per day. Because there are those that they say that I will not take the alcohol throughout the week, I'll just take it during weekend. But when it gets to weekend, he takes 4 bottles of beer. Oh, I don't know the other names of beers and alcohol, but we advise them if it's a day, this is the amount of beer. If it's in a day, this amount of wine and this amount of spirit.
So this prescription is according to intensity of the person's diabetes?
No, the prescription is a standard one for anyone who is diabetic.
Okay.